So to solve for this, let's start first the balance equation. So we have the reactants, we have salicylic acid and acetic anhydride. So salicylic acid is